Hey there, I'm Alina from Microsoft. Whether you're on the go, on your mobile phone, or on the web, Copilot is there ready to be your AI-powered assistant, helping you work smarter and faster wherever you are. Today, I'm gonna walk you through how to get started with Copilot, whether on your phone or on the web, and how to make the most of it. To use Copilot on your phone, open any of the M365 apps that are part of your personal and family subscription. I'm gonna open Outlook. Tap the Copilot icon on the screen, and you can ask Copilot to draft emails for you. For example, I'm gonna say, create a follow-up email for a book club about me hosting next month. And then Copilot will draft the message and you can send it directly from your phone. Now, to use Copilot on the web, go to office.com and sign in with your Microsoft account. Open any app. I'm gonna open Word. Click the Copilot icon to activate it, and I'm gonna ask it to draft a blog post about the best hikes in Seattle. And that's it. In just a few minutes, you learned how to get started with Copilot on your phone and on the web. Whether you're writing, organizing, creating, or analyzing, Copilot's here to help. Stick around. There's still so much more to learn about Copilot. So subscribe today, and I'll see you in the next video.